Yes? I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet? You've not heard of the gourmet? Author of Uncommon Taste? He is a wizard with a spatula. Well, not an actual wizard, but his recipes are legendary. You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
You come back. Done and done. What is it? I'm on it. Nothing else?
Here's a toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road. You know, now that I think of it, that sounds fair. Just shove off before the others notice.
There. I've been wandering alone for so long, I thought I'd never see another soul again.
Thank you.
Huh?
You won't leave Skyrim alive!
Can't wait to...
to get him disarmed. Is someone there?
Time to end this little game.
Oh, Lord, never back down.
to be wandering around, isn't it?
You must be all right if you've got time to complain. If you know any true sons and daughters of Sun, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Thank you. So, you're saying you brought that cat down the road?
Why? You don't think I could do it?
Wasn't our last catch a cave bear?
Yeah, why?
Take down that one with your bare hands, too?
Ooh, what was that?
To end this little game.
This is a
like the boss is at it again.
Why? What's he doing now?
He's on one of his drunk rants. Picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
heard some things.
I used to be an adventurer in my day. Then I settled down, got married. That's right. I used to explore all over. I'm the one who originally found the mine Darkwater Crossing was built around. I was actually scouting a bit the other day, old time's sake. Spied a brigand heading back to his camp. Up for a little hunting? My husband is being a sad stick, so I can't go myself. Fair enough. Mm-hmm.
The Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance.
Unless you've come to pay a rent, never should have come here.
Thank you.
dropped this key while I hid. I wager it'll come in handy for you. Please hurry.
All right, Snowback. Who are you and what are you doing in my tower? Fiola? How do you know that name? Krister? He's here? The fool's my husband. I'm Fiola. Or I was, once. Don't you see? I left that old scab. Came home to Skyrim and found this rabble of bandits. Didn't take much to prove myself and knock them into shape. Now every free blade from here to Windhelm wants to sign on for a peace. And it won't end here. I'd die before I went back. Better men have tried. Let's finish this.
Thank you. tell you what.
Now ain't this a surprise? I've had enough of you.
Were you looking for me? Of course. Let's go.
Don't get in my way.
And I want to tear your arms off. Simple, isn't it?
Anything right now, please stop asking.
Yes, I have everything I need right here. Watch what you're doing.
You'll be a welcome addition to the court, I'm sure. If I may, let me offer you... Be careful who you trust. Not all of us have the court's best interests at heart. Orthiof, keep that in mind, will you? Speak with Ferran Sadri. He has something for you. All right, then.
What are you waiting for? Get out there and find a moth priest.
Life here has many advantages. Don't you agree? I've discovered the whereabouts of a set of ancient rings of blood magic. They belong among our kind, not gathering mold in some vagabond's treasure pile. They increase the abilities of your vampiric powers. Depends on who you ask. Some say Molag Bal himself gave these rings to ancient powerful vampire lords. Some say that is just a myth. Harkon himself disbelieved in their existence, though perhaps he felt slighted they were not already in his possession and only feigns indifference. Of course, I wouldn't be telling you where to find them if I desired them for myself. Best of luck to you.
All right, then.
Happening.
I swear you won't leave here alive.
God!